Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Google Chrome error Recaptcha not working issue in Google Chrome. So guys, in this video I am showing 4 methods to solve this error. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1. Open Google Chrome. Top of the right side you can see here 3 dots is showing. Just click on it and click on help option and click on about Google Chrome. Make sure Google Chrome is up to date in your PC. If Google Chrome not update in your PC, please update Google Chrome like this. Okay guys, after complete the process, click on relaunch. Okay, and close Google Chrome. Method number 2, if you are using any VPN, please disable this VPN and go to Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Windows 11 setting is open and click on network and internet option and scroll down, click on proxy setting. Okay, you can see here automatically detect setting, disable this option like this. Okay, and close the setting. Method number 3, open Windows 11 search bar and type command prompt. Right click on command prompt and click on run as administrator and type like this and press enter, and type another command like this and press enter, and close the command prompt and restart your PC. Problem is solved. If not solve your problem, try last method. Method number 4, go to Windows 11 setting, click on apps and click on apps and feature and click on search bar and type Chrome. Okay, like this, and click on 3 dots and click to uninstall and again click on uninstall. Uninstall Google Chrome in your PC and restart your PC. Again reinstall Google Chrome in your PC. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Google Chrome error in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.